toe, is there?
Apparently, we're having a tantrum about everybody because somebody got voted off a show here.
Now, and also, like we were saying, it was democracy, people. Democracy. You were voted off of the stream, motherfucker. And you know what? You know what? Now that, like, because honestly, he loved the idea. Like, oh my god, you need Hargrave to tuck you in a bed. You need to hug a fucking goddamn big bear. And well, he's a polar bear. It's kind of cute, really. What? But at the same time, like, you're being really weird, man. You're being weird. It was a democracy. You were voted off the island. No one wants you back. And now he's crying about alzmat.
Boy, this guy's a real streamer here.
Is this really live stream right now?
Yeah, it's live. So, just,
oh my god. I thought you had to pause. I was about to say, I'm like, unpause it. No, this is a live stream. this is a Captain Infinity live streams, ladies and gentlemen. Dead fucking silence.
Should we go back to the beginning and then just go through it?
Hey, what's up, Linkovich? What's up?
Hey, Irve.
I don't know, because we might miss something if we go back. Yeah, I guess. You know, we might miss a nugget of fucking goddamn entertainment, you know.
You see how exciting this guy is with his dead air here?
He's highlighted in his own chats.
We were trying to get it earlier where he was screaming about Chris Stanley and alzmat. Chris Stanley, it's your fault, Chris Stanley. How dare you, Chris Stanley?
Chris wasn't even... Wait, Chris wasn't even on the fucking goddamn stream. Why is he shitting on Chris?
I don't know. He's just really screaming at Chris Stanley.
Jesus fucking Christ.
Alzmat, you peanut head. You don't recognize my genius. How dare you?
Yeah, I like how he kept saying he was comedy gold. Did you notice, like, when, like, Alcide came on? He's like, what do you do for a fucking living? What do you do for a living? And then he came back.
Rising went, confirmed a filthy liar.
Was he talking to himself?
You filthy liar.
Oh my god, the only person that jerks him off is himself. Well, yeah, I jerk myself off too, but I don't have to fucking publicly fucking say it. What the fuck?
Chris Stanley. It's Chris Stanley in the chat, you bastard. It's all your fault, Chris Stanley.
It was all your fault. Wait, drop the link in the chat. See if Chris, do you want to come on?
I'll give you the link.
And that guy's funny, motherfucker. But yeah, dude, it's really weird that he's fucking worried about fucking you, man. Yeah, he's streaming laugh out loud. Like, yeah, when I got turned it, like, have it muted either. This is him just doing this. Yeah, it's dead silent.
When I turned it on originally, he was screaming at the top of his lungs about Chris Stanley and alzmat. He was going, Chris Stanley, fuck you, Chris Stanley, that's how you pass, Chris Stanley. It's like, Jesus Christ, man.
That fucking cracks me up so much, man.
I actually like Peanut Head. Look at Tree Goblin, hello, shithead.
Yeah, I know.
Boy, I don't even think he'd last on Survivor, man. Got voted off pretty fast.
Dude, I was surprised that it was in a landslide.
Yeah, pretty much was. It was like
it would be. I'm like, yeah, now you gotta go, bro. No one likes you. I mean, honestly, like, look. Like, me and Tranthony were trying to have our own fucking goddamn fight, and this cocksucker kept fucking inserting himself into it. It was really fucking weird. It's like, dude, this has nothing to do with you. Why are you inserting yourself? Shut the fuck up, you limey fuck boy.
It was Chris Stanley all along.
It was Chris. Chris did it. Chris hurt my feelings.
You questioned my genius, Chris Stanley.
I just want to, I want to know what his fucking genius actually is. What is it like? Like sucking like a fucking Mexican's dick in America? Is that what your genius is?
Well, I'd say destroying your channels is his thing.
Yeah. Well, oh, look how it is. That.
It's Chris Stanley, the channel destroyer. Dare you, Chris Stanley?
What's up, Chris?
Oh no.
Oh no. No, not to die.
This fucking guy, man.
I find it fucking interesting that it's your fault, Chris. Like, you weren't even on the panel. You weren't even on the panel. You were just in the, you were in the chat, like. Oh man, that's like, dude, why are you so mad?
It's like when I was fighting. Can actually draw, you know.
Yeah, what do you do? What do you do, Razzy? What do you do?
Alzmat's wired on cocaine.
Oh, well, Vice says pin the StreamYard link. Well, I don't think we're going to go for it. We're going to be gone for a long time.
Yeah, I mean, he stopped streaming.
Yeah, like, well, yeah, because, like, I was just sitting in Discord and Hargrave's like, oh, man, this guy's, like, screaming about you and Alzmat and Chris. I'm like, fuck it, let's go alive and EFAP this bitch.
Yeah, if he don't start talking soon, we're just going to, like, go back to the beginning and then just play from there where he's screaming. I'm starting to suspect he knows we're streaming.
Oh, yeah, he definitely does. He's got four watches right now. You know the Inquisition fucking messaged him.
But this cancel pig communism is extremely disappointing.
Oh, how dare you? I will have my way with you.
It's Chris Stanley's fault.
I still want to know how his fucking... Chris is muted. Chris, you're muted too, by the way. I want to know how the fuck it's Chris's fucking fault.
Am I muted? Am I?
Yeah, there you go. Now we can hear.
Yeah, yeah, you were muted. Yeah, no, you're good.
Shit. Sorry, my bad.
No, man, I do that shit all the fucking goddamn time when I'm drinking, man. That's why I say to people, I'm like, you're muted, by the way, because people have to remind me.
Too many things to keep track of.
Right. So what did you do to fucking Finity?
I don't know. Well, you saw it in the stream. I don't know if you saw the end of Alzmat's stream. He was just going off. So, I don't know. You know, when you hit a nerve, somehow they get triggered, right?
I expected too much of old Peanut Head, I guess.
Yeah.
Yeah. My God, like, he's such a fucking worthless fucking, like, YouTuber. That he's not only not fucking talking on his streams.
He's quoting himself.
He's fucking talking to himself, man. Like, this is fucking pathetic. Like, seriously. Oh, my God. Like, talking about hugging yourself, for fuck's sake. My God. Like, seriously, this is embarrassing. I kind of feel embarrassed for even doing this EFAP.
It's rough, bro. It's rough, bro.
God damn,
we're wondering that too, Linkovich. We don't know why, but when I turned it on, he was screaming about Chris. Now he's got all silent all of a sudden.
Yeah, now he doesn't know what to do. He's like, oh my God, Dylan, you need to tell me my talking points. I'm fucking fucked right now.
Look at, he's got Tree Goblin, but he won't highlight what Tree Goblin said.
Fucking Tree Goblin.
Hello, shithead.
That is funny.
Jesus Christ, look at this guy, man. Like, this is like the epitome of, like, I don't know, like, well, maybe we're more pathetic for EFAPping him, but same time, he's the one that's like trying to EFAP Alzmat's stream with audio. And he can't even do that.
Either way, alzmat has made an enemy today, so that's fun.
That's what I find it, like, hilarious, dude. Like, dude, man, like, alzmat don't give a fuck about you. You should get down on your knees and suck alzmat's fucking toes, bitch.
If I see a Zulu coming at me, I'm shooting Chris Stanley and alzmat first. I'll die to the Zulus before them. Oh, boy. I don't understand. Man.
This isn't muted, right?
No, it's not muted.
This is still live.
Look, you can see it's all
still
the way.
It's still fucking live. Wow. Yeah. Ladies and gentlemen, and he's on a fucking stream saying that I'm not witty enough to fucking do a live stream. Oh my god, you need Hargrave. I'm like, dude, I've been doing solo streams for the last couple weeks.
Hey, hold on. He's got one like.
It's probably him.
Yeah, well, I was gonna say it was his son, or maybe him.
Oh, yeah, son, I put it.
It's okay, Dad, I got your back.
Ah, shit.
Wow, man. Like, literally, this
I think he knows because he stopped talking the minute we started doing this.
Oh, yeah. I mean, well, I told you, like, let's do it, man. Like,
he's down to two watchers.
Now he's down to two watchers. You know why? Because those other two watchers came to the Hargrave stream to watch it here.
You know, and I don't get on streams a lot, guys. You guys know that. I don't get on a lot of streams.
Oh, fuck,
like, but fuck this guy. Like, seriously, sometimes you just got to step in, you know? Like, somebody's got to put this fucking guy down.
Oh, shit. Well, Hung and Dung is here. My favorite YouTube. Hold on. My favorite YouTube panel, a guy who's a gym creep, a man who can't even spell abstinence, and a guy who irrationally screams at people in the chat. Wait, which one am I?
I'm the last one.
The gym creep.
Yeah.
Thanks.
I'm the last one.
Yeah, I knew you were the... Yeah. No, but you're right. No, man. And that's the funny thing about, like, this cocksucker, man. Like, a lot of people unify themselves together that, like, in the fact that, yeah.
You still here? Why don't you fuck off?
We all hate you. Oh.
Did you hear that?
Yes! That was perfect timing! Oh, my God. Yes! Oh, thank you. Thank you very much. God bless your heart. Oh, that was so good.
Go away, you tossers. I want to be able to scream to the void. Oh, did he end?
Oh, he ended it. Oh, he knew about All right, let's play it from the beginning.
Good evening and bollocks. Well, I must be doing something right. I got thrown off the alzmat show. Shouted at by Uzi. I've never heard of him. Never spoken to him. Jabba, LC. I'm going to get the wrong person, do I? I've never spoken to him.
All right, pause it.
Speaking up.
See, here's the thing. This is what I said on fucking alzmat stream. I was like, dude. He doesn't even understand the fucking people in the chat. He's like, oh, you're a new person. I'm like, no, dude. You're the new guy. You're the new guy, man. All these people, just because they're not on panels, doesn't mean they've not been around from fucking day one. You're the new guy. You're the pleb. What's up, cornbread, man?
The cornbread. Yeah, let's play it while we can.
Yeah.
Chris Stanley, just there, Mary. No one likes you, loser.
Fuck you, asshole.
So, you see, it takes a lot of energy to have someone on your show. It takes a lot of energy to then ban and block them. So, that's a win, that is. I mean, getting ignored like you, Chris Stanley. Well, obviously, now I'm talking to
You.
Well, you got my attention by being very meany with your wordy words. Oh, dear. Are you embarrassed because you spent $60 on Lord?
Are you embarrassed? Are you embarrassed, Chris? Chris, are you embarrassed? Are you embarrassed?
No, I don't think I am. To be honest.
No, no. Well, he's not embarrassed. Finity, no. He's not embarrassed. Not so look at Dick.
Who is Ray Havelock? What is this? Tug's web guy.
No, Ray's the guy that was on the stream.
Oh, right? That was the guy that was on the last Matt stream. Yeah, right? That's Ray. The guy that was having my back.
Oh,
like,
the guy in the corner.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, okay.
That, yeah, yeah.
He's
no,
mad
he's,
at that guy?
Well, he's mad at anyone that fucking is like
he's
not
fucking
having his
world.
Back.
Yeah.
Yeah. He's just a fucking
man.
Yeah, no, Ray is fucking dope as shit.
This fucking guy is a piece of shit, I have to say.
Yeah.
All right, fun. Well, it's not for me to say what the money's for, is it? But I don't think you're going to see a commission out of that, are you? No. There's no point getting angry with me, is there? So, yeah. Alzmat. Cancel pig. Thus proving comics gate equals cancel pigs. The irony is, I don't think it was really much of a 4D chess
plan.
Wait,
did he
no
just call Goon?
Ever, but,
the
that
irony
is, I don't like getting timed out.
The
or,
irony is, he's trying to sell the comics.
For no reason.
He's trying to sell the CD.
Right?
So
yeah, well, shit
Twitter,
on them.
And it happened with Alzmat. Yeah, people that I thought were worth talking to, but that's it. Boots. Oh, you can't handle the captain. So, well done. So, Alzmat.
He's the captain. But what is he a captain of? Pause it again. Pause it again. Sorry. Sorry. I know this is going to take a long time.
No, it's fine. It's fine. Fine.
But my point is like when Alcides came on, he's like, what are you the captain of? What are you the captain of? What are you the captain of?
Yeah.
What is he the captain of? Jerking off his own fucking fifis? Like, what the fuck are you the captain of, buddy?
I'm the captain now.
My God, man. I'm like, this is like Air Force One, the movie. I'm like, get the fuck off my plane.
Yeah, he's mad at Chris, man. Go figure.
He's really mad at
Yeah, right. Yeah, Chris was JD, the funniest thing is that, Chris, you weren't even on the fucking panel.
I know. I triggered him really bad.
Where's the funniest fucking part? He's like, fuck LC, fuck Jobber, fuck you, fuck the chat, fuck the world, fuck anyone that might potentially back my book. My God, man. Self-delete much.
Chris Stanley knife going on and on and on. Right. Do you have a specific example, Mr. Ed Hominem? Oh, tonight.
He's got a hate ball
I got booted
for me,
tonight. That makes me too dangerous for TV. You can't boot me and then take that as a win.
Yeah, we can actually.
Every show I'm on. At least on the Jill show, I might never get invited again, but at least I didn't get booted. Unlike BB.
No, you weren't booted. You were voted off.
Yeah,
you
were
voted
you were voted
it was,
off.
It was a vote. It was. Yeah. It wasn't booting. It was like the people collectively said, "Fuck you."
Yeah. It was 56-44. You got voted off.
I can't even believe he got that many votes. I was like, what the fuck?
I was surprised about that, too.
I think he was scrambling on alt accounts and was trying to up the
thing. He's like, son, can you get your Fortnite friends to fucking goddamn fucking vote on my thing right now?
Yeah, that's what he's doing, is getting them to vote for him.
A bunch of Fortnite votes.
Let's continue.
But when Jill boots you off the show, she has a reason. He was drunk and aggressive. Operative word. Drunk and aggressive. Operative word and. Jill's quite happy with drunk people or aggressive people. But if you get drunk and aggressive, then you will get thrown off the show, PvP.
Wait,
but Jill
who's
has
Jill?
Some kind of semblance of
Yeah,
logic
I don't know
reason.
Who he's talking
but
about
Alice,
here. Matt,
no, just the captain's too witty for me. He's exposing
Dude
me.
Fucking rambles. The, and it's in this weird fucking accent. So
head ego. Buff. Off goes the captain. Oh, they can't handle it. Can't
doesn't
handle
wait?
It.
Did he say he doesn't
Stanley,
have an ego?
Oh, sorry, you can't take that as a win.
He keeps calling him. He refers to himself in the third person as the captain.
Yeah, that's weird. That is.
That's
weird.
That. That is like the weirdest fucking goddamn.
He's
bomb.
Like an isekai Bob Dole.
Yeah, man. Like this guy is like literally like El Cid was 100% right, man. What the fuck are you the captain of?
Yeah, the captain assembled his voting army.
Yeah, right, Link. What's up, Linko, my ninja? Nah, man, like, fuck that fucking guy, man. Like, the captain. You're not the captain of anything. You're the
I'm
captain
the
of like, burning. You're the captain of burning your own bridges.
You know he's coping and seething right now as we speak.
Oh, fuck yeah. Yeah, I mean, this is. Yeah, he's DMing fucking John Dillard right now, and he's like, yeah. Oh, John, why are they being so mean to me? I mean, God.
Dillard, come over here and spread your cheeks. I'm horny. Let's go, Dillard.
Because I have no power. I'm sorry. If I get sorry, not sorry, pal. No, if you boot the captain,
sorry, not sorry.
You've resorted to communist tactics, haven't you? Comics bait, yeah, masturbate. Comics bait, that was a good Freudian slip. Comics bait, exactly, bunch of wankers. Comics bait,
oh, Wiggle's gonna like communist. To hear this one,
especially that goes double.
Oh, this is gonna be great, yeah.
Bunch of Marxists, red under the bed. Oh, we can't handle the captain, dink, open the trapdoor.
You were voted off.
Jabba do
hot. You were voted off.
We were done. Just pause it for a second.
It is.
The reason he was voted off because me and Tranthony were trying to have a fucking goddamn fight. And he kept fucking inserting himself into said fight. And I was like, I can't fight with you right now when he keeps fucking goddamn inserting himself.
Oh, we have a traitor amongst us. How dare you?
In all fairness, I voted for
him to stay on my
own. You piece of shit, J.D. Kirby!
Blasphemy! Shame!
God
shame.
Damn it!
Shame!
It was me all along, Austin! Fuck you, J.D., you bastard.
Let's keep going.
Oh, yeah, well, all right. You're here, idiot.
Idiot.
You have to come here, well done, but you can't shut me up, Chris Stanley Knife.
Fuck you.
Speak yourself, everyone else.
Fuck you, asshole.
Thank you. He's really obsessed with your dick.
Anyway, my pattern is invincible. Yeah. You can't argue with a valid point. That's logic, isn't it? Now, humor, that's subjective, isn't it, Tony?
You weren't even on the panel.
Nothing to argue against there. Into the books. What are you doing, Chris Stanley, apart from being very negative?
Oh, shit.
What the fuck are you arguing with him?
So that's like putting an aeroplane on the side of my cockpit. Just like Wiggle, another loser that couldn't handle the captain.
Oh, no, buddy. Wow. Don't go there.
No. Oh, shit. Do it.
What I was talking about, as is his wont, Mr. Incorrection himself.
Still wow.
There you go. Cancel pig. Isn't it? Peanut head cancel pig. Can't handle the banter.
This guy doesn't stop talking either.
Ooh, oh, he's fucked. Lately,
Chris Stanley. Apart from going boo-hoo-hoo-hoo-hoo.
You were voted off. Why do you keep saying you were booted?
Yeah, he wasn't booted. It was a vote. Yeah. Like, we were all like, no, seriously. Like, someone fucking voted.
It was a fucking
off vote.
I mean, do you want to talk about lying? Right. Jesus Christ, man.
Yeah, Rizzi's a liar, right?
Numbers don't lie. Sorry.
Yeah. 56% and JD's bot army. They voted to boot you off, you son of a bitch.
Cancel pigs. Won't you come out to play?
Cancel pigs. Oh, come on. All right, I'm going to speed this up. I can't stand this.
I have no idea what cancel pigs means. Sorry, I'm pissing.
Come on, buddy. Let's get talking here. Jesus.
Hey, we're nothing without the chat. You know that.
No, you don't know that because you attacked the chat.
Well, you know what's funny is that I've got a theory. You know what? And as much as people say that Razzie's a known liar, all right, here's another lie, another Razzie lie. I'm pretty sure that, like, when he goes quiet, he's like doing
that,
like,
you know that.
He's doing AI art, jerking off to John Dillard.
Yeah, most likely. You know, the minute we went live is when he got, like, I'm pretty sure I don't know how he would know that fast, though. I mean, most people don't even get the notifications or anything. And it's like the minute we went live is he just shut up. He just hardly said anything. And he was, you saw at the beginning there, he was screaming and all that.
he was waiting to see what you were going to do. Yeah, he was also, he also said at the end, like, remember before he ended the stream, he's like, oh, you're still there, are you? Like, yeah, buddy. Yeah. Motherfucker. I'm not a fucking wall fucking fence sitter. I'm the watcher on the wall. I'll fuck your fucking asshole, and then I'll make you bleed.
But yeah, I took an instant dislike to that rehab lock.
I just find it funny. It's like
Risey confirmed he's a filthy liar.
I have no idea why. Like, I have Risey confirmed.
That's the funniest thing. Sorry, Chris.
Oh man.
No. I just, you know, he's got a hate boner for me, and I really don't know why.
Oh, he's got a hate boner for a lot of people, and what he doesn't realize is that, like, in this community, a lot of fucking goddamn friendships and groups are started out of fucking goddamn mutual hatred for a fuck stain.
Yeah. Yeah.
And that's him. That's him now, man. Like, a lot of people don't, like, the only thing is the difference is that I've been through this now. If I wouldn't have voted for him, he would have been 90%.
You blasphemous fool. We could have had it all. You were in your bot army, JD. Damn you.
Damn.
Or 95%.
95%.
Yeah, probably, piece of shit.
It would have been 99.9. And it would have just been his one vote. Oh, man.
I find, let's keep listening to this fuckboy. Is he still crying about Chris?
Probably. No, he's not talking right now. I think this is when we were
had it on mute the whole time.
I thought we were going for it. Yeah, all right. Well, so yeah. We got the entire part of... All right, well, ladies and gentlemen, that is Finity's stream.
Yeah.
It's a bunch of crying about people in the fucking chat.
I made him cry. Not even
on the fucking goddamn panel. What's up, Diesel? And yet he fucking sits there and he thinks he's a fucking goddamn Chad. No, bro, man, you are a baiter. You know, what was that fucking goddamn Kiana said earlier on the troll show? You know, the guy that says that he's an alpha usually turns out to be a beta.
I missed that.
Yeah, I can't remember what the term she used.
Yeah, I can't remember exactly. But my point is that, like, he is a beta bitch. His son is a fucking goddamn even worse beta.
I'm not so convinced that he has a son, honestly. I think that's...
No,
like...
I think it's his boyfriend.
Well, I can't rule it out, I guess, but...
No, I'm 99% sure it's his boyfriend.
Gee, I wonder why.
Honestly, who does Finny? Has no friends.
So, Amit, on Alzmat's show, on Alzmat's show, they did a poll to vote Finity off the show. And they voted Finity off. And JD Kirby with a bot army tried to stop us. And then he left the show. Well, He had to leave because he lost the vote. It was a fair vote.
It was democracy.
Yeah.
Democracy.
Exactly, yeah. Motherfucker.
Yeah. Yeah. And now he's on here going, I was kicked off. I was kicked off, I tell you. Kicked off the show. It's like, no, you were voted off. It was a fair thing. And you're sitting there going on about communism? What the fuck? Fuck
yeah, it makes no fucking sense. Yeah,
ooh, the age difference, Risey, have some respect.
What? Fuck,
I don't know what
ninjas.
He's talking about.
Respect is earned, not given.
Maybe he means
that's
respect
true.
Your elder.
That is true. That is true.
No, I mean, see, that's a lot of thing. Like, when I talk to a lot of people on the internet, like, Raz, you should respect me. I'm like, I don't know you. Just because you're older than me, should I respect you? I'm like, no, fuck you, motherfucker.
Respect you.
You're just another old asshole on the internet that I've spoken to. You gotta fucking earn my friendship. Exactly. That's what you need to fucking earn, motherfucker.
Well, I'm pretty sure that he saw this. That was like the way he answered you like that when we were he was watching.
Yeah. Oh, you still fucking watching? Yeah, crybaby.
I just don't know how he's getting the notifications so fast. And
no, you know what's funny is I don't even get notifications from you.
Yeah, so how is he? Like, how does he know so fast? Huawei
says Razi was sober on Liam's stream.
You did a Liam stream?
I was on there with Huawei. Huawei was on there.
Oh, I didn't see that.
Yeah, he was on fucking camera and everything.
It's not his kid's fault. His dad loves him. No, we're not saying that. We're saying we're not so sure there's an actual kid.
Like, no, I'm pretty sure it's his boyfriend.
You know, I wish we had that Vic King video. I don't know if you remember this, but Infinity used to go on the cam. He was on there like a couple of times. I've tried to find these videos, and either Vic deleted them or privated them or what, I don't know. But I remember him sitting there, but you never saw the kid. Like, he would just sit there, and then it would, like, you would say something, and then it would just be his head turning. He's screaming down a hallway. And you never saw this kid or anything. It's just, oh, they saw your niece about my. They're talking about my. It's like, well, where's the kid? Why don't you see the kid come out, huh? Like, I don't know, man. I just.
Point. Yeah.
Well, see, this is the thing. This is why I'm 99%. If I hadn't heard the voice. But it could have actually been like a recording on a clip on his phone. But I'm starting to think that he doesn't actually have a son.
Yeah, I'm not convinced either. I think it's some kind of bizarre bit.
I don't know what the point of the bit would be. Yeah, I don't get it either. It's very strange. And
well,
it's
I mean, well, considering how obsessed he is with me. You know, like, I mean, if he can, I think he can make up anything he wants. So, you know, he thinks he's so creative. So,
yeah. Oh, yeah. Well, yeah, exactly. Yeah. Razi, you're not creative. You got to get on my level. Dude, you're using my lines.
Right. You know, just saying. Throw that out there.
Metsy and Dillard found him.
Yeah, well, fuck you, Matt C. and Dillard. Thank you very fucking much.
How did Finity find CJ? Oh, okay.
Well, yeah, that's a good question.
Was it through Vic?
Well, because of Matt C. and Dillard.
Oh, really? I didn't know that, yeah.
Well, that's what Goblin says.
Huh.
I don't know if that'd be factual, but... Huh. It would make sense. I mean, sure. like I was saying on Lazmat's stream, the only person that likes you, Finity, is Dillard, and that's because you're his purse. I need money today. I need to reach in. I need to reach in and grab some money out, and boom, you, Finity. No one watches your streams or hangs out with you because they like you. No. Shit. You stupid fuck. True.
Yeah.
No, seriously, like literally, like if it weren't for his fucking goddamn fucking son's trust fund, he wouldn't be in this community.
I agree.
Most
likely.
I just don't know how he gets how he finds out so fast. That's what I'm trying to. I just can't figure that out.
Oh,
man.
It's the Inquisition. People pretend that the Inquisition isn't real, but the Inquisition is real. I know for a fact because of the fact that like shit happens too fucking goddamn quick. I don't believe in coincidences.
Yeah, that was like. I mean, we the minute we hit the stream thing, he just went silent.
Right.
Like he just he didn't say fucking anything. He just
dude, he was fucking yapping off to me at the end of that what the fuck stream were we just on? Alzmat. He was just fucking yapping on till the fucking very end before the chat cut off. So like you're right. Yeah, it was real quick.
I don't know. Dario or Finity, who is more annoying?
Finity. I like Dario. I don't have a problem with Dario, to be honest. Myself, anyway.
No, I don't care one way or the other for Dario. I mean, I don't hate him or like him or anything. I just don't care one way or the other.
Yeah, I have no problem with Dario. Finity is a fucking douchebag.
I don't know, he can go fuck himself. I want to know the answer to. Hold on, I'm getting a drink. I want to know the answer, the question to this. Do I have to hang out with them, or can I kill them both?
You could.
Oh, yeah, we're gonna force you. You have to make amends.
Yeah, that's my point. Yeah.
I'll tell you what, man. Blocking people, I'm not a big blocker because I kind of want to see what people are gonna say. So I don't block people, but like sometimes it is better to just block them. That way, like the only time you hear them is if somebody else mentions them in the chat, and usually they're being fucking douchebags, and it's like you can just pile on anyway. That's just my experience, you know.
The only time I ever block is just to be a fucking cunt.
Exactly.
I've only ever done that once, too. And that was against Tranthony. I don't think I've ever blocked anyone else in like chats where I've had a wrench. I actually find it fucking cringe when people give me wrench. I'm like, you do know that you're going to fuck up with giving me this power, right?
Well, let me just clear up. Amit, I've talked to TJ online, like person to person. He called me racist.
Oh,
that's
the monkey?
I know I was accepted when he called me racist when I talked to him. So I've talked to TJ. Finity is just a fucking piece of dog shit. TJ is way better than Finity. I'm just saying.
TJ has like... At least I like to fight with him.
Yeah. You know, TJ's all
right. Finity is like, I'm like, dude, I don't know, understand why when I fucking ran you over with the bus, you're still alive.
TJ's problem, he's like a wind-up toy. He just can't, once he gets going, he can't stop. That's the problem. He just... Got to keep going and going and going until the thing winds down, and then he just
But that's the same thing with fucking goddamn Finity, isn't it?
Yeah,
you know he won't shut the fuck up either.
Oh,
unless
dude,
you unless you ask him a direct question where it's like, oh, what are you the captain of?
What's your book about?
TJ is gonna do something stupid. He's getting more angry and crazy every stream.
Oh, I'm looking forward to it.
Finity. Maybe they'll join up and go to Palestine or something.
Yeah, maybe they'll fucking isekai themselves into a building.
You all are Nazi and racist. TJ's favorite quote.
Yep. I don't give a fuck.
Yo, you're just racist because you don't like Miles Morales, yo. Miles Morales is Superman. Deal with it, yo.
You know, that was the shit where I fucking was like, I gotta kick this fucking goddamn bitch. Man, like, when I woke up and, like, everyone's fighting about fucking Miles Morales, I'm like, dude, why are we talking about fucking Marvel crap in my Discord?
Fuck Miles Morales. Yeah, fuck him.
Fuck Marvel? Fuck comics. I don't want to fucking hear that, look at that shit in my Discord when I wake up. The fuck out of here.
Yeah, I hear you.
No, I'm fucking done. I don't give a fuck. It's not because I'm fucking anti, like, comics or...
Yeah, it's your Discord is what you're saying. It's like, why are we...
Yeah, my point is that I'm like, yeah, you're going to fucking cry and, like, fight with everyone and then blame me. I was asleep. I didn't say shit to you, bitch. Oh, Roses, oh, you fucking goddamn fucking Discords. Dicks and swastikas. Dude, you're the guy that sent a dick pic to fucking goddamn war campaign, not me. Fucking weird motherfucker. You're the guy that came on my fucking stream and took 40 fucking minutes to talk about your dead father that died at 74 fucking years old. 74. 70.
Yeah, I don't know why he told that story. Like, well, I don't know what that had to do 40 with
fucking minutes. Well, the reason the reason was to make it the point that, like, he was more of a man than me because he was raised by his fucking dead father. But I just kept thinking, I'm like, I don't see how this is affecting my life.
I don't.
I look at you and I laugh. Your lifestyle is a laughing matter. Your skin tone is a laughing matter. And you, as a human being, is a laughing matter.
This always reminds me of Risey and TJ.
It means he didn't like it. Which means the public will simply have to get along without any incredible tales this month.
What exactly is it that he did not like? The artwork, the layout? What high standards is he talking about?
I don't like you.
You should put Courtney's head on there and then TJ's this guy like she's consoling him.
He didn't want to publish my story. We all know why. Because my hero is a colored man.
Hey, this man.
There you go.
Publish this month. End of story.
That doesn't make it right, and you know it.
Don't tell me what I know.
We don't want to talk about Marvel, TJ.
What's right? It's about what is.
You just hate Miles Morales, don't you?
Any Mr. Stone has decided.
I don't care about Miles Morales. And I don't care about Chio.
I have no choice, Benny. It's his decision.
Well, you can't fire me. I quit. To hell
what?
With you.
I'm leaving the Discord.
Well, I kicked you from the Discord.
I'm tired of being calm. Calm never got me a damn thing.
I'm warning you, Benny. If you don't stop this, I'm going to call the police.
It's been really weird. You get a weapon.
They can't do anything to me. Not anymore. And nor can any of you.
You racist honkies.
What the fuck is this? Oh my god. Is he about to turn into the Black Hulk?
Rage quit.
Deny me all. But you cannot deny Ben Sisko exists.
Miles Morales exists.
He's the first
of my mind.
This is fucking hilarious.
Miles Morales is right here. You can't get rid of Miles.
And every one of you know it. You read it.
You are racist.
You hear what I'm telling you? You what can tell a story, but you cannot destroy an idea. Don't you understand? That's ancient knowledge. You cannot
what the
destroy
fuck?
An idea. The future. I created it, and it's real.
Miles is real.
Don't you understand?
Miles is real.
Oh, Miles is shit.
Miles is real. Miles. Miles. No. Miles is real.
Oh, my God.
Oh, God. Miles is
real. Oh, Lord. It's real. Wow.
That's fucking brilliant. That's brilliant.
That's fucking TJ after watching a Rosy Lee stream.
You can't erase Miles. He's real.
What the fuck was that shit, man? Imagine being those actors, man. I mean, honestly, props to those fucking actors, man. Because if I'd been standing there, I would have been dying laughing. I'd be like, I can't do this. I gotta leave. I gotta go.
Like, it seriously. Would be pretty funny to see somebody doing that.
Dude, Like, they're doing this shit real loud. Like, no, man, I can't. And I'm like, I'm done. I'm like, you broke me, motherfucker. I'm finished.
I think I'm gonna take that and dub it over and make the DJ going, Miles is real.
The funny thing is this, what he was saying in my fucking Discord, he was crying about Miles Morales. I'm like, I don't give a shit about Spider-Man. Why are you upset about Spider-Man? Fuck Spider-Man. I don't give two fucks about Spider-Man. Don't bring your Western fucking culture bullshit into my Discord.
You can't deny Miles exists. He exists in my mind and he is real. Miles exists.
Oh my god. Like, that's serious. Thank you. Oh, wow. Well, it was what it was.
That's off Star Trek Deep Space Nine, where I see that's what that's from.
Oh my god, I don't know. I don't know that shit. That makes me want to kill myself even faster. Fucking Star Trek.
I need to dub delete. People's heads on there. Put Rise's head on there. The girl is Courtney, like she's trying to calm him down. And then that other guy is Amit, and then you're the main guy, like saying, you're fired, we don't want this shit or whatever, and all this.
Because I don't like Star Trek. Fuck you.
TJ is banned, right? Not on this channel, and he didn't come in Troll Show. Timed him out, but if he keeps it up, I will ban him. Yeah, I mean,
somebody needs to teach DJ. Like, he has some shorts up. I've seen a couple of his shorts, but like, I don't think he knows what he's doing.
Here's the thing: like, yeah. I've been watching his. I've seen some of those clips. Someone sent me one. And the thing is he's wearing Crocs. And also, like, it's a monkey that doesn't know like the 3-button rule. Press go live. He doesn't know how to do that. He's a dumb.
What is this channel called? Black I can't Panther. Remember.
Can I is finish? It,
the son it's of Jarrell.
No.
He's called the son of Jarrell.
Well,
that's what his YouTube channel will be called.
I want to pull up some of these shorts he has, but I'm not.
Here's the funny thing. No, let me finish this. The funny thing is he calls a lot of people fucking nerds, and yet he calls himself the son of Jor-El. That is the most nerdy fucking goddamn title I've ever fucking come around in this community. The son of Jor-El?
What the fuck, right? I know, right? Right, really?
You have the nerve to call other people nerds? You're called the son of Jor-El, motherfucker.
Yeah, it doesn't make much sense, does it? That he right? says that.
No, it doesn't, does it?
No.
But monkeys don't really think too well.
Jesus Christ, man. I can't find his shorts on here.
I'm telling you, can I finish or let
okay,
me?
Okay, I'll try that.
Yeah, I'm pretty sure that's not it. Wait, is it really?
Oh, I put in Son of Jor-El and it just pulled up Superman stuff.
Hold on, I'll go back to my history because I looked at it. I did. Okay. Let me.
Yeah, if you have it, just share it or just put it in private.
Let me see. I just gotta go back and check.
It's just him. Like, the problem is he's just showing his shoes.
Tree Goblin says I've got TJ all of his subs, you bastard. Don't give him a false sense of insecurity, you fucking piece of shit.
Oh, Tree Goblin is. Oh, here it is. No, Tree Goblin had it the whole time. I just gotta go.
Nice. Nice.
Oh, there we go. Can I finish? It's called Can I Finish?
Yeah, it's so funny.
I gotta go.
Oh, that's funny as fuck. Oh my god. What a redneck fucking monkey, man. That is fucking brilliant. Like, seriously, good on you, TJ.
Yeah, thanks, man. Let me,
That's called self-fucking-awareness. I'm surprised he actually had any.
He just needs help. Yeah. Somebody needs to help, TJ.
Nah, man, honestly, the only way you can...
Write
him down with a car.
Yeah.
All y'all to believe that the Interdependent Verse is a funny man. It made fun of y'all, too.
Why does he look white?
Look at this shit. Like, what the fuck?
Why is he white? Why is TJ white?
For all y'all to believe that
it's his pants. We're looking at his crotch. Kind of win.
It made fun of y'all.
See, this is a table here, and there's his shoes. And
look at his skin. He looks white. He looks white.
No, that's his pants.
That is some white skin.
They made fun of y'all, too. The culture war was lost 15 years. Okay.
That was white skin.
Shit seriously, man. He's trying to be serious. That's what's funny.
Destroy America.
Oh, that's the best side. Destroy America. Fuck America.
Fuck with us.
It's like that movie you were watching.
What is that, a TV dinner thing on the ground?
I don't know either. I don't know.
Why are you focusing on it? Destroy
America. Well, that's all he's telling us.
Dude, somebody needs to help this motherfucker. I don't know what the fuck he's doing.
Throwing blows, we'll just fuck everything up. They want to destroy us from the inside.
Destroy
who? They want to destroy America.
Destroy America. Oh my God, there's a bunch.
Same people.
Oh my God, we're all focused on this.
Are the same people who are going to defund the police?
What is that? I'm guessing that's like
all those clips.
It's like a TV dinner fan.
The same people.
What is this? Like some?
Want to take your gun?
That must be his microphone line. He's charging his phone with this. Maybe.
How does that even fucking work?
I think so. How does that even fucking work?
I like how they have the subtitles because we can't understand him.
Same people want to take your guns.
Why can't I get this live? That would really help out.
How does that even fucking work? It doesn't
make sense. Oh my God. Oh Lord.
Dude, just go to another clip. It'll be the same.
Oh my God, wait, yeah. It's just like all his videos. I just like on the other ones. Yeah, click another one. Oh my God, this shit is brilliant. This is gold. Click it.
You can't tell somebody that you've been oppressed.
Why is he the whitest black guy I've ever seen?
Yeah, it looks Mexicanish, the skin color there.
No.
He ain't fucking black. He's a liar.
Why is he wearing Crocs?
That motherfucker's white. He's called Rory.
He's fucking white. Yeah, I know, right?
What the fuck?
This bitch ain't even black.
No, we had it wrong.
Fake black man.
Fucking fake black valor.
You piece of shit.
You've been wrong for 10 years.
You're exposed.
No, we had it wrong.
Fuck you. You fucking liar.
Oh my God, he is naked.
That you've been oppressed and you've been wrong for 10 years.
Yes, he's got Crocs on.
And then turn around and say, no,
am I wrong, or does it look like he's white as fuck?
You're not
that is white as fuck.
No, he looks. It looks like really like light brown, like Mexican. Like this is. He looks more than Mexican than a black
person. No, we had it wrong.
Look, my brother. Look, I'm like I'm a mutt, right? I'm like English, Italian, Portuguese, Polish, whatever. My brother's
all of us
dark skin. Like we don't look alike. My brother is darker than that. That's all I'll say.
And dude, I can't believe, like, with his fucking icon, he acts like he's the blackest motherfucker, and he looks white as shit.
That's fucking what's dude, his name? For fucking Wu-Tang. Dude, it's fucking Wu-Tang.
TJ, you look like fucking Snow White, bitch. You're fucking Snow White. Fucking Snow White, motherfucker.
It reminds me of, like, the Mexicans I see, the skin color. It's like that really light brown.
Exactly. Yeah. Like a mulatto.
Yeah, and mulatto, honestly, now it makes so much sense why he hates the Jewish people. Like, Ethan Van Sciver exposed him for that. You know, I didn't think it was that big of a deal because I thought maybe he was a black guy. But now,
how many times I see this face, I laugh. I don't know why that always makes me laugh.
Well, yeah, because yeah, he isn't the black guy that is pretending. Like Ro Kabir exposed him on Lorenzo's stream earlier as well, like just a day or so ago.
Oh, Jesus, Jack. God damn.
Nah, man. This guy's a fucking liar. You're a filthy fucking liar. You ain't even black.
TJ Whiteness.
Yeah, exactly, right?
He's black as fuck. I don't know.
No, not with those fucking streams just then. We just seen his arms and his legs.
Find that one.
Play another one.
All right, let's go back to that one here. There we go. Let's look at this.
Here we go. Look at the white boy's arm.
Tell somebody that you've been oppressed and you've been
wrong. See, it looks really light. It could be the lighting.
Honestly, no, pause it, man. Because this is the most racist thing, to act like a fucking goddamn black person live on air for like a couple years. And
veto his whiteness.
And then now he's gonna pretend that like he's black when we can see your skin tone, bro. You're white.
I changed my screen name, by the way.
You're a bleach demon, you piece of trash.
What is your name now? I can't see it. Let me try to make it. CJ Dopeness. You should make it CJ Whiteness.
I had to. Sorry.
That's fine.
Anyway.
But it could be the lighting here, too, that's making it look this light. But
what? Wait. Hold on.
But look, you can see the lighting here.
Yeah, that is true. But like, I'm pretty sure that lighting can't make a fucking black person white.
No, I don't think you can do that.
Yeah, exactly. You can lick my dick and you can say I'm racist, but the fact is that you can't change the fucking goddamn facts of reality.
Well, you have that clip, the song of TJ that Yanu made where he's, what is it, singing Down and Dirty or whatever. So you see him on that video, but it doesn't match to this. So it's kind of like, I don't know. I tend to believe it's the lighting maybe, but
I don't know. That's I don't know. Yeah. I mean, honestly, if this lighting existed, there wouldn't be a BLM movement.
I want to know what the hell this thing is. This some like cable or TV dinner thing?
George Floyd wouldn't have been crying for his mummy.
Why has he always got it aimed at his crotch? I want to see his fucking crotch.
You want people to watch this shit, you got it aimed
at your crotch, man.
Definitely needs a video editor.
this guy's fucking hilarious. He's great. He's fucking great. You know, if you want to fucking learn how to lynch yourself, go subscribe to TJ.
Can I finish?
Oh shit! You guys can't. I'm glad I hopped on. Thanks.
Oh, you want to believe that you depend on us for some kind of win?
Oh, we already watched that one. All right, go to a. Oh, here, let's try it this way. No. I gotta go back and do it that way. That sucks.
Why are we looking at his naked white leg?
I don't know. I think we're pretty much done here.
He's definitely like got white leg fucking gut. He is the whitest black guy I've ever met. I mean, honestly, I don't even believe that TJ's fucking goddamn black anymore. I'm pretty sure he's a liar.
When I see this picture, I hear TJ talking.
Exactly. You're right.
Why God do him like that? Why, yo? Go do a Miles Morales. He's a real superhero. You gotta accept reality, yo.
Dude, and that's another thing. Like when he cried about fucking getting kicked out of my Discord, was his fighting every day, every fucking day for 3 days
in a fucking row. Uma is helping him. Oh, he's fucked.
Oh my god!
Wow, that's true. No. He's screwed, man.
Are you serious? Oh god, he still hits me up. I'm telling you, Puma hits me up every now and again. I'll post a comment on somebody's like stream or chat or fucking video.
Yeah, fucking.
And like he'll be like, "Hey, Chris, what's going on?" I'm like, "Holy fuck, this guy."
Yeah, guy's a creepy bastard.
Yeah, it's weird. Yeah,
I can't believe he's helping him. Well, it explains why it's aimed at its crotch, I guess. So, Puma's like, you want to get this view of your crotch in here and make sure that you can see the Crocs. Okay. Can I finish? These videos look like he's stuck in a high school. That's what it looks like with this makeshift TV dinner thing or whatever.
Look at the screenshots. It makes no fucking sense. Like,
fucking goddamn fantastic. Like,
it's like, what the fuck is this shit?
We saw him. Looks like Dave Chappelle. Yeah, he does on that music thing Yanu made.
No, he's the whitest motherfucker I've seen. No, that pretends to be black.
So compared to him, he white, yo.
Well, dude, let me put it this way.
Rizzy is black as fuck. Oh, you better watch it, Jack.
Oh, no, dude. Like, literally, I'm going to go into Kiana's stream, and I'm like, I identify as fucking goddamn black now. I don't know if you've seen TJ's streams, but that means I'm black, too.
Yeah, you might as well be, right?
Yeah, claim it, and you can scream the N-word.
Yeah. Exactly. In and around your cunt mouth.
Let TJ finish. Puma picks the background. What the?
Probably.
Boy, that's sus that he's talking to Puma, man.
No, I think Goblin's just fucking with you.
I sure hope so. Because
Puma picks the background. Yeah.
I don't want nothing to do with that shit, man. Remember it like. TJ and Puma Fist don't even know how to fucking start up a live stream on their own. So it's obviously a lie.
Yeah, it makes sense because he's only doing the shorts and that's all Puma can do. That's all he can't do an actual stream. Like, it makes sense. They're both doing the same thing, the shorts, because that's all they can do. Oh, man.
I just don't get. You know, you look at all those screen caps. It's just, what the fuck are we looking at? It's like this 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6 clips there of what?
Look at my broken TV dinner stand.
Like, what the fuck are we looking at? Like, I don't know.
It looks like one of those things that the TV dinner stands. That's what it looks
exactly.
like.
Exactly. Yeah.
Either that or like one of those crappy, like, swap meet fold up table things or whatever. What is this? Okay, right. Rizzy is so fucking black. Chris Stanley. I think that's it. We were just mainly wanting to EFAP shithead, but I think we found out and set up.
Oh, shit. I just walked
in. My name was being besmirched, so I had to come on.
You were being slandered, good sir. Slandered, I tell you.
And by the way, fuck you, Finity, you fucking piece of shit. You're such a fucking cunt. I swear to God. You're lucky this is the fucking internet.
TJ films the floor. Both are super unimaginative. Basic bitch. All right, everybody. Thanks for coming. I want to thank Rizzy and Chris Stanley for joining. Tree Goblin, Jack, Linkovich, Tree Goblin. Any other lurkers that were out there? Oh, JD Kirby. Thanks for coming, JD. Amit, too. Thanks for coming, Amit.
Yeah, Amit. Peace.
Oh, yeah, Herve. Thanks for coming, Herve.
Herve. Yeah.
And, I think that's... Yeah, I'm at the top. That's it. Oh, Cornbread Man.
Cornbread, yeah.
And we'll see you guys. Yeah, we'll see you guys next time. Thanks for coming. Bye.
No.
Later. I'm in.